Why do everybody remain silent? Is there anybody with a conscience? What is the purpose of the law? Is this the right way to bring up a child, or this is an abuse? Both Center for Social Work and the court closed their eyes in front of these documented footages. These are all deceits and deceptions of the Center for Social Work and the court. By misrepresenting this case, Center for Social Work New Belgrade has deceived all relevant governmental institutions, which resulted in devastating outcome for underage MB and his father. While you are watching this footage, underaged MB can still be exposed to violence. This is just a part of the evidence of which they were aware of, but choose to ignore. While you are watching this footage, underaged MB can still be exposed to violence. Why do all institutions close their eyes in front of this case? This is just a part of the evidence of which they were aware of, but choose to ignore.
Bye. nemoj da psuješ me.
Debilčino, debilska!
E, nemoj...
Ma jebi se!
Smiri se, reče.
Nosi se u pizdu materinu.
Je pred detetom tako?
Da!
Je to vaspitanje pred detetom?
Da!
This is just a part of the evidence of which they were aware of, but choose to ignore. Why do everybody remain silent? Is there anybody with a conscience? What is the purpose of the law? What about the Center for Social Work? What about the court? Do you really look after the children's best interests?
Da me udaraš već jednom I da me povređuješ u pizdu materinu, hoćeš li mi polomiti nešto krvo?
While you are watching this footage, underaged MB can still be exposed to violence. The one responsible for hushing this up is the one responsible when it happens all over again. Stop violence against underaged MB. Why has the court made a decision regarding entrusting the child to the mother based on the judicial psychiatric expertise, which was estimated by the institution where mother is employed? Stop Violence Against Underaged MB.